Because are you always diagnosing who the worst defender on the court is, or are there certain guys on the scouting report?
Make a play. Make a play. Make a play. He's got a guard.
Yeah.
He's got a guard.
Before the game even starts.
He's got a guard.
Hold on. Red dot. Who the red dot out there?
He got a guard.
Really?
Hell yeah.
Because why would I – listen, it's not that – look, everybody believes in scoring everybody. So do I believe I can get a bucket on Pat Bev? Of course. But why would I go against him? If I can go against this guy, yeah, like,
let's go. Wait a second, I'm laterally quick. I don't know who you're talking about.
You understand how much energy I'm just going to save.